Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for joining me for another grocery haul. This week, I went to Giant, but I got pickup. I think we spend too much on groceries. We definitely spend too much on groceries, and we shouldn't be. We don't want stuff to go to waste, but we also need to have a grocery budget. Do you guys have a grocery budget? Please let me know if you do in the comments down below. I would love to know what your grocery budget is and for how many, because I feel like we set our grocery budget for $500 a month for two people. Now, is that too much or is that too little or is that about right? I don't know. Please let me know how much you guys spend because I think we spend too much. In order to help with that, here's what I thought. Now, normally I hate grocery pickup and I still hate it and I'm gonna tell you why. But I was like, let me try grocery pickup. I won't be tempted in the store to just put things in the cart because when we go grocery shopping, it always is a lot of money. Always, like $150 to $200 a week. Sometimes more than that, depends on where we're going and what we're doing. But I figure a lot of that is always like, oh, let's get this, let's get that, let's get this, let's get that. What I did on Friday was I sat at the computer, I wrote out what we're gonna have all week to eat because I feel like that always does help. If I go in with a list of even just going to the store, if I have my grocery list and I have a meal plan for the week, it always is cheaper and better and less wasteful for sure and just easier throughout the week if I have it planned of what we're gonna eat and what I need to use. So I sat at the computer, I made out my list of even snacks and lunches and everything. And I liked it because I could see what my total was, which is great because I definitely am not counting how much the card is worth as I'm shopping. So I spent $85.95, $2.95, so that was a pickup fee. And I had $1 in grocery dollars from like Giant, you know, when you like get rewards or whatever. Here's the thing. I'm torn because I really did love sitting at the computer and picking out all the groceries and being able to see how much money I'm spending. That's really great, but why I never would do grocery pickup is because I absolutely hate, well, one, I don't like people picking out my food. Luckily, they did a good job. Like, let me just show you. Like, for instance, I have chicken here, especially when it comes to chicken. I'll never get chicken. This doesn't have it. They actually do a really good job picking my chickens, but you know when chicken has like, you could see like the red like blood or whatever it is, like spots on some of them, or it just looks gross. I'm very picky. Or like eggs, like I always look at when they're, see like, this one's not that good. The date on them, I always look at the date on them. And like all of that, you know what I mean? I wanna make sure I get like the best one and that's not gonna expire soon. I check like every expiration date. And then the second reason is because I hate like the idea of them not having something and then that's annoying. You know how it is if you do pickup, it's like you could swap out something, right? And they'll ask you if it's okay or not, but this is where I'm about to rant, right? But even if it's not okay, you still have to go back to the store. So it all seems annoying to me. And of course, this was annoying. So this morning, my grocery order, I was going to pick it up between 12 and 1, it said. So at 10:30, I got an email and it said, unfortunately, we're out of a few things. We're swapping them for these items. That's annoying because I put on my order, on the thing, on each item, you click it and you say, do you want to swap it? And you say, no. If you don't want to swap it and you just want it taken off of the thing. And that's what I put because I know what kind of eggs they sell and I'm very picky about my brand of eggs. And I know that I didn't, that they weren't going to have another brand that I wanted. So I put no for swapping items on things, right? What they do, they swap my items. So then I go online and I see, okay, you can decline the swap actually. And they tell you what they're going to swap it for. So I press decline. Now let me show you the biggest annoyance of them all. Here, there was only three items that were doing it. Greek yogurt. So obviously, if you're on WW or even whatever, you know that This is not 0 points, the 2% one. I don't want this one. Why, if you're gonna swap me, why are you gonna give me a different thing? Swap me for a different 0% Greek yogurt, not a 2% one. So I'm trying to hit no, and it's like not loading. And it says you have until 11 o'clock to say no to these, otherwise we're gonna swap them. Trying to hit it, it's not working. So then I hit the talk to a person, like a live chat, and she's like, well, it's too late to do it. Basically, long story short, she says it's too late to do it. And I said, hello, it's set. Well, I didn't say that, but I was like, it says I could do it until 11. It's just not like loading. She's like, you'll have to call the store. Hello, that's annoying. Customer service, you call the store, lady. Like, why am I calling the store? I'm talking to you, you work for the store. Why can't you call the store? You should be calling the store. Okay. Whatever, I knew she wasn't gonna call and I didn't say all that. So I'm just like, all right, I'll call the store. So I call the store, I talk to the lady, I tell her, I don't want the swaps. She says, oh, okay, you're gonna have to do it when you get here. But meanwhile, I did like pickup, like from the car, you know what I mean? So I'm like, oh, well, cause it says I can do it before 11 and I'm doing like pickup, like where they bring it to your car. She's like, okay, hold on 1 second. I'm chucking corn, let me put this down and get a pen. Okay, fine. We get there, we get the bags, and all the swaps are in there, except they didn't even give me one of the things, but they charged me for it. How annoying is that? So two of the things, they just gave, right? Swapped them, even though I don't want them. So, and then the third thing, they just didn't give me, which is so annoying because clearly I can't do it online. I'm gonna have to go back to the store either with the items, right? And tell her that I didn't get the third item, or just like eat the money, which that is what I will probably do. That's probably what I'll do because I'm too lazy and also it's too frustrating for me. So, giant one. Anyway, okay, so that's enough of my rant. I just wanted to complain. I really did like doing the pickup from my computer. However, I will probably never ever do it again because that's just not gonna work for me. Let's just get into it and I'll show you everything I got. I'm gonna start off with the mistakes first. As I said, I got this 2% Greek yogurt. I don't know how many points this is. I'm pretty sure it's not zero because it's 2%. It's not the non-fat. Then my eggs, I don't like this brand's. The two brands that I like is Happy Egg. It comes in a yellow carton. And the second brand is Vital Farms. They're both legit. You could Google it online. And they're both really good. Oh, and the third thing was I had asked for the carb, the Olay wellness wrap tortilla things, and they didn't have them, and they were gonna swap them for like whole wheat taco ones or something. And that's one of the ones that I was gonna say no to as well, but they just didn't give it to me, so. I got this, these flatbreads, they're so good. They're carb, what are they called? Carb conscious or something? Smart carb flatbread, I don't know. They're very, very good. And I have the Trader Joe's gyro slices in the fridge. So this week we're gonna make gyros and I love using these. They're only 4 points each and 180 calories for the whole flatbread. And it's, they're so good, they're delicious. I will love them. Let me show you this I could put away. So like I had said, I got two things of chicken tenders, and I got some ground beef. This is 90%, whatever. Not that I couldn't find, but I think this one was on sale or something. I don't know, I just got 90. I mean, is it that big of a difference, 90 to 96? Yeah, it is. It is a pretty big difference, like point-wise and stuff, but whatever. Then I got some light string cheese. Haven't had these in a while. What's the expiration date? October. Okay. These eggs, by the way, their expiration date is July 24th. Eggs will usually go a long time. I feel like that's not long enough, but it'll be fine. Then I got some fat-free Freddy whip. We got two things of coffee, the medium unsweetened. Bright Farms Sunny Crunch Lettuce. This lettuce is really good. All the different varieties of this brand is actually really good. We got some mini avocados, a giant cucumber to make my tzatziki, which is now gonna be points because it's not zero. I got some Italian 647 bread. I know in the last haul I got the Ezekiel bread and I was like, oh, I'm gonna be healthy, blah, blah. I'm gonna eat like nutrient bread, blah, blah. Well, I hated it, so I didn't. I am gonna try out the Dave's Killer bread and like the Aldi version of it, but I don't know. I need to do more research into which Dave's Killer bread, because I saw they had a white one and it was like 3 points for a slice and 7 for two. So I was like, that's just like way too much. So we'll see. I don't know. But for now, I just got that. It's what I like, whatever. Ugh, I couldn't do it. Annoying. Then I got a big eggplant because I want to make eggplant parm this week. I got one pear. I got a mango. It's like a honey mango or something. They were out of bananas. I had picked like organic bananas and they were out of organic bananas, I guess. That is so weird. But they could have just given me regular bananas. That would have been totally fine. Totally fine. Like, how come they couldn't do that? But they were able, because like there's no way they were just out of bananas. How come they couldn't like swap that, but they swapped 0% for 2%. You tell me. Tell me. Is somebody here work at the store? Please and tell me. And then here's the last thing that I got. Oh no, it's not. I have stuff in the freezer. I'll show you. But this is the last produce item, and it's actually hilarious. So this is where I won. Let me just double check to make sure I'm right. This is like my receipt right here, but I'm pretty sure. Oh, I wanted a pineapple and a red onion too, and they were out of that. That's why I hate doing pickup. Oh my god. This is just me complaining this whole video, but okay. Yes, okay. So, even though Giant won with not giving me those wraps, here's where I won, but not really, because there's no way I'm going to use all these. I had asked for 2 tomatoes. They were like 91 cents each. Like, it wasn't by the pound online. It was how many you wanted. So I put 2. I just wanted 2. But instead, they gave me 2 bunches of tomatoes. So now I have all of these tomatoes, which there's no way I'm gonna use. That's why I only got 2 tomatoes, because we never go through them. So I have to figure out how to use these somehow so they don't go to like pure waste. Because definitely, and I only got charged under $2 for all of these, which you know is not correct, because tomatoes can be expensive because they go by the pound. When you're in the store, at least. So yeah, they gave me a lot of tomatoes. The people who like made them are probably like, damn, that's a lot of tomatoes. Why is growing me so many tomatoes? All right, and then in the freezer, I got some of these French fries. I just like to have them in the fridge, the freezer, just for, you know, like easy dinner nights and stuff. Also got these Kid Fresh chicken sticks. Haven't had the chicken sticks before, but I mainly got these because they were on sale, and I like to get it in the bag rather than the little box because you don't get that many. So, and they didn't have the nuggets in a bag. They only had these sticks, but I like chicken sticks, so I'm sure it's fine. My shirt just unbuttoned by itself. Last things that I got is Bobby got some Spindrift Blackberry. And even though I'm not trying to drink as much soda, which I haven't been, I've been pretty good, I got some Canada Dry Zero ginger ale. Wanted something different. So yeah, that's it. That's all I got. Not much stuff, especially considering it was like $80 something. Yep, $86. It just doesn't feel like that much. Let me know what you guys would do, and let me know if you think that this was worth $86, because I feel like it's not a lot, but we did get everything we needed for the week, I guess. So that's it. So let me know what you guys would do in my position. Should I go back and try and get my money back for my item that wasn't there, and at the same time exchange what I have? Can you even exchange stuff at the grocery store like that? I'm sure you can. I definitely never have. The only time I ever like brought something back to the grocery store was when I got sliced cheese from the deli, and it literally tasted like there was like cleaning product on it. Like there was something wrong with it. Like it was like Land O'Lakes yellow American cheese, which I get all the time for years and years and years. And it tasted like there was something on it. I don't know what. It tasted like chemicals. And this was like 10 years ago. But I went back and they obviously gave it back. Gave me my money back. But besides that, never have. So yeah. All right, thanks so much for joining me for another grocery haul slash rant at grocery pickup. Let me know if I am just being a biatch or what. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.